one of the best French menus in town here.
No, but I got this ulcer. Needs food every 2 hours.
Come some worry, Ed.
Frank, reason why I called you. We got a bit of business, but it's in your manner. I thought it'd be nice to let you know.
Nice business?
Well, big payroll. Be a good drink in it for you.
How much do you think you'll take, Big?
Well, they say 60,000, 70,000.
That's quite a tickle. Well, since it's in my manner, how about putting a couple of my boys on it?
Well, I don't know your boys, do I? I mean, I got my own boys. I got my own people to look after, Frank.
Frank is a reliable firm, too, you know, Vic.
That's not the point. I don't know them, do I?
You know me, Vic. And Ed?
I know he's your brother-in-law.
I'd guarantee Eddie.
All right. Tell you what I'll do. I'll take two boys. You two.
Us? Come on, Vic. Come on, we don't crap on our own hands.
Frank, we're doing all right, aren't we? We're both kings of our castles, aren't we? You got that little semi out in Epsom. But you won't keep it if you sit on your ass in front of the telly, delegating. If it's big enough and good enough, you do it yourself. Because you know why? Because nobody else can do it better. Thank you, my son.
Old Tom's here.
But that's important, Filth. That regional crime squad.
Worried about being seen in bad company?
No. I know what that means. You know what the word is, Vic? They say that Matthews has just got the one piece of work in him. He don't have to bother with traffic or tea leaves. He's just got the one job.
You.
Take it easy, Edgar. You might perforate your ulcer.